First two songs we're gonna do for you is Mabuana and Hana. And I'll put a hand for the ones played before us.
Absolutely.
Yeah, great food. Thank you. documentary called American Epics about American roots music. And I was tuning up and I started playing this next song I'm gonna do is called Twilight in Hawaii. I started tuning up and playing that song and I heard this voice saying, "You're in trouble now, son." He said, "You wanna join my band and tour the world?" And I said, "Me?" And he said, "Wrong answer, yes or no." So I told him I got 2 more years to retire from my day job. He said, "I'll wait." And I found out later that he heard, this is the first Hawaiian song he heard when he was 8 years old. From his dad bought a new radio with different settings. And the dad told him, "Don't ever turn it this way to the Hawaiian." So he said he was always curious. So one day he did his homework, he ran home from school, and he put it to the Hawaiian setting, and Hawaii Calls came on. And David Kelly was playing Twilight in Hawaii, and Todd said, he said, 8 years old, so felt like somebody pouring gold dust over him. And he said he felt an instant connection in Hawaii. He even moved there for like 11 years in the 80s to raise his kids there. Thank you.
I'll still Mm-hmm.